What do a nearsighted gynecologist and a dog have in common? Wet noses.